Heavenly Father, we are gathered here today as family, relatives, and friends to celebrate the marriage of Jay Kim to Jessica Wu. The moment has finally arrived. I know it's been a long and a little arduous journey. I know with lots of unexpected twists and turns, but God has finally brought this moment together. Through their marriage and through the family that they will form, may you alone receive all the glory. And in Jesus Christ's name I pray, amen.
I still remember when we met in my kitchen at 510 West Clay. After my genuine request of asking for your number to make sure that you and your friends got home safe that night, it wasn't long after that I realized I was head over heels for you.
I knew the moment I saw you, you were going to be someone that changed my life in one way or another. Today is finally here, and if you were to ask me 9 years ago where I saw us in the future, I honestly would have said standing right here, ready to say I do with you.
It's always on a night like tonight. I thank God you can read my mind. Cause when you look at me with those eyes, I'm speechless. Staring at you standing there in that dress. What it's doing to me ain't a secret. Cause watching you is all that I can do. And I'm speechless. You already know that you're my weakness. After all this time, I'm just as nervous. Every time you walk into the room, I'm speechless.
I can't believe after 9 years, we are finally here standing before each other and celebrating our big day.
It makes me happy to know that I will be able to see that beautiful smile for the rest of my life.
And I'm speechless, staring at you standing there in that dress. What it's doing to me ain't a secret, cause watching you is all.
Mr. and Mrs. Jay and Jessica Kim.
I'm speechless. You already know that you're my weakness. After all this time, I'm just as nervous. Every time you walk into the room, I'm speechless.
I vow to fight for you, to stand beside you, and to catch you if you are falling.
I'm so blessed and thankful that God gave me you.
If you think this is as good as it gets, I swear you haven't seen nothing yet.
My home is wherever you are, and I love you 3,000.
You've all heard the saying, a happy wife makes for a happy life. I would like to start a new saying. A worship-centered life makes for a blessed life.